Si me abrazas así, en un instante vuelvo atrás.
There's a lot of Latino influences in my music because I grew up in the Mediterranean. Rick Wake came up with this incredible idea about, you know, we should maybe open the doors to Latin singers. They are so expressive and they're so passionate. I thought, let's try it, let's see what happens. Let's just give it a shot.
Si me abrazas así, en un instante vuelvo atrás, nuestros besos sin fin.
Yanni's music is... it's all around us. I think it's the art of seduction. The Latin community, we love him for years.
Amor. Yeah, he says that so beautifully. I love his voice and I love his expressiveness.
His amor means love is all. It's just really romantic. It's spirituality and romance. That's for me. Best combination. It embraces you really beautifully.
Christian has an ability to really catch people emotionally with his voice. He has this ability to draw you in, and he just makes you a believer.
Ni la fuerza del destino means not even destiny will tear us apart.
That song is influenced by Asian music, but it's Mediterranean and it's a little Spanish. He wasn't crazy about the lyrics, so he decided to sit down and write the lyrics on the spot, and he did a phenomenal job because he's telling the truth.
Dices que no me quieres, que esto que siento debe morir, pero tú sí.
It has this perfumes, like this oriental perfume all over the song. It's erotic. And it's sensual.
Porque sé que me quisiste. No te olvides. Yo estoy pensando en ti. Dime.
Even though that you don't want me beside you anymore, I'll be here because I know that you will come around. So please come around. Because I'll be waiting.
Ellos son los que me dicen la verdad. Si supieras el amor que yo te puedo dar.
In Mexico, we are specialists in suffering. Christian knows. It hurts. You sing. And it's true. That's why the people believes you. That's why the people feels you. Que singen te choque.
Yo estaré aquí, lo que me dice.
He's had a lot of experiences in his life, and that shows in the way he sings and the way he interprets the song.
We have to follow people like Yanni and like Rick Wake, because they know how to use the tools of beauty. My commitment with them is to be true to myself. this project, of course, it means the world for me. This is as good as it gets.